Ingistan gen otan chitap college in ko enga saktane bune e morning one dog botari deg nebo ko bete tap kipsom in nikto tamage nge in sugule ta primary nebo ilsite academy in darasha ne meeten in county in wanyere ko enga sarta ko rako gi much ki borenji in kimbot nebo bete tabraine mat in sugule tap tibing nebo isiolo in olego much kona mat akobel ko ni rogi somani nik in bi chaine ke tsa tai gule toge in gune ko barumat no missing na gona dormitory ne ruwe kipsomani ni choton ole moye logo yogole mo meeten kipsomani at aga ne way much kunyor kago tenoshek en maton ko baten ko imbut ko imuch kipsomanini ko bet mali kwaga kai much bisegap kaleta ko boto motwe ne gindo mastino ego ita suguli dota gen chokinet ago telel anan ago mis matana ko mayapta ge konam kori galak agino ko much kore matan ko gwaurenchi in schoolit nebo ilsaida kondo chine cs anan minister in ministry nebo got yo shig notan ko weekly for paranya ko kago mako le igene en ko ne bigap emone logo yweke choto ga chenen ko tinge matan ko gi much kiborenchi in school notan ko rako mo gole igene bigap emone ko kigo chi chege logo yweko tinge ag somane ne keto mo gena olimiten ago en ingone en kasarata no much kondo gala ko bun region nebo cherongo nebo emone ko som sergali tabe emone ko bun minister tuine bo somanet ko gergo lekay much karute ci suguli set tugule nemet ago ya ci glise ta sugo pita ke gergo le suguli set tugul ci bo emone ko itin cha metap ke ne bo kip somanine
ko kama hayo ichunguzwe na wa Kenya wapate report kamili kwa nini hayo ilifanyika
investigation hiyo ni stories tu investigation na hakuna nini hiyo hatutaki vitu kama hiyo lazima mtu abebe mzigo sahihi na in education ministry tuna ile ita quality and standards kila shule zinakuwa inspected hao inspectors kila wakati wanatembea kwa mashule usiende tu kwa mashule kuchukua kwa mahongo kwa headmistress they must be accountable hao watoto wadogo walichomeka namna gani namna gani
nimeona watoto wa miaka 9 wamekufa watoto wa miaka 10 wamekufa na mimi najiuliza kwa roho yangu labda wakati imefika sisi wazazi wa Kenya kufikiria sana mambo ya kupeleka watoto miaka 7 miaka 8 miaka 9 miaka 10 miaka 11 boarding school
serikali iangalie kabisa chanzo cha hiyo moto unajua watoto kuwa kwa dormitory na moto inatokea nje hawana la kufanya
naomba serikali ichunguze chanzo cha huo moto ili pia tuweze kuelezwa ni nini kilitendeka na kando na hayo pia sisi tuko na mashule hapa this is a high time wizara ya afya na wizara ya elimu ifanye national audit ya the health risks health assessment katika shule zetu zote ili ripoti iweze kuchapishwa tuhakikishe shule zetu ziko katika hali ya usalama.